It's quite dead.
You sure about that?
Are you all right?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Data. Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountain? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah, Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton! Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. Jam my signal.
believe the trouble you've saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, oh, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
You deluded son of a bitch. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. But not anymore.
Captain!
Yeah, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Fuck.
Come on. You won't stay dead forever, not around here.
I'm not gonna tell Ellie.
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving!
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind! If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody!
You are horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together! Together.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route. Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Thank you.